The first step is to open Discord, and click the channel. Click Server Settings in the drop-down. Click Roles in the left sidebar. Click on the members to add roles to them. Scroll down, and click the Display Role button to turn on member roles. Click Save Changes to complete the process. That's it. You're done.